brings more joy to me to give the money to God instead of getting baseball cards, because by getting baseball cards, I'm just helping myself to something, not anyone else. But when I give to God, He's helping everybody.
God has been so good to me. So the commitment I made tonight was much more than I expected to do, but I know He'll honor it.
With Take Root, this is probably the biggest challenge I think we've experienced, is stewarding our treasure well really challenged us to make a commitment in a way that I don't think we ever believed was even possible.
It is the stories and the testimonies that have impacted so many of us throughout this Take Root journey. They are evidence of so many of us rooting our lives more deeply in Christ for the sake of others.
Every week, we would take our money from the church section and we'd bring it into church and put it in the offering bin. And I always felt like I was making a big difference by giving what little I had.
Trusting God and taking leaps of faith like we have never done before.
When you make a commitment to something, especially a specific number, and you don't have a steady income, it's just a leap of faith.
You know, I really pushed myself to make it, to give as much as I could.
And kind of bring us where we, you know, that feeling that of uncomfortable.
Vulnerable,
and that transformation again. It's for the greater good, and it's gonna go beyond just 31st in York. It's bled into work, it's bled into our social circle, you know, things that we couldn't imagine that it would.
My husband John and I learned this firsthand when we committed to giving sacrificially. With our three children in higher education, we felt anxious about meeting the obligations of tuition bills. We prayed boldly, stepped out in faith, and God has affirmed that decision in wonderful ways. In fact, God led us to increase our commitment a year ago during the Flourish series, and we now find ourselves giving over and above that commitment. Our journeys of generosity have also required a dependence on God in ways we have never experienced. We have deepened our prayer life and learned how foundational that is to our discipleship. Many of us have experienced the importance of community and small groups as we looked for encouragement and accountability to what God was calling each of us to do and be.
It's gotten harder and harder as we've gone through Take Root. And I think in doing that, though, I feel like it has allowed us to lean in on God and like really like pray and trust Him and how He's going to use our money.
Living into the knowledge that everything is God's and we are stewards of these blessings has caused many of us to think more about and wrestle with the wants in our life. While I still have more growing to do in this area of my discipleship, I no longer live life in a scarcity mindset, but rather am grateful for His abundance.
We realize that, you know, what we have is really not ours, it's God's, and we're so excited to be able to share that.
And whenever I release my grip on our finances and give so that others can flourish, I experience the joy that comes from giving. I hope that has been true for you, watching the countdown videos these past few weeks, seeing the countless ways your giving and generosity has blessed others. The testimonies of life change and practical ways our sacrificial giving has impacted lives is truly amazing. I was able to see this firsthand when I went on the mission trip to Kenya, Africa this past summer. In addition to giving financially to Take Root, many of us have also responded to God's call to step out and also give through our time and talents. This has had a profound influence on the lives of those around the corner and around the globe.
Take Root, to me, has shown me what Into All the World means. I didn't feel connection to that statue out front until Take Root came along and gave me the opportunity.
Throughout this Take Root season, God has transformed us and we will never be the same. Our relationship with Jesus has grown stronger and deeper. Our levels of giving will forever be different. Even though Take Root is coming to a close, our focus on growth in discipleship and generosity will continue. We are in a season of giving now, but let's commit to living a generous life. Let's live a life of radical generosity. For God so loved the world that He gave His one and only Son.